Ideally, when your baby's in the ISMI wrap, their head will turn to one side and you can support their head using fabric from one shoulder over the back of their head. This allows you to make sure you can still see their face clearly when they're in the wrap. Sometimes, however, your baby will insist on facing towards your body. To make sure that they can breathe, just reassure yourself that when you look down, you can still see their nose and the top of their face. You may wish to pull fabric away from their face to make sure that air can flow past them. And you may need to add support behind their head using a cloth like this. So like this, my baby can still face towards me. I know they can breathe and their head is stabilised.